Faces covered, would-be thieves break into a Clayfield garage. Despite their efforts to get inside the home, the group leave empty-handed. Days later, two doors down, George Papalo's home is hit in strikingly similar fashion.
We're unsure how they've broken in. Coming through the house, got the keys during the night and taken both cars.
George's Mercedes ute with work tools, wallet and laptop inside have vanished. His wife's Land Cruiser Prado too.
It's having a lot. More and more, and you kind of think it's never going to happen to you.
In the past 7 days, 225 vehicles have been reported stolen across the state.
You just got to make sure that you don't leave your keys out in the open.
That advice reiterated by the police commissioner.
I don't leave my car keys out, because that's one of the reasons people come into the house. And literally, most of them are out on a bench.
But given the worrying trend of armed break-ins and car thefts, many are choosing to leave their keys out in plain view to avoid confrontation.
It's all about your own safety.
The commissioner also warns Queenslanders to avoid citizen arrests if thieves break in, given the inherent danger it poses.
If you don't have the skills, you don't have the knowledge, you don't have the tactics to carry out the arrest, particularly if you have someone carrying a knife, that's like a millisecond your life can change.
Other tips to avoid becoming a target: remove valuables from your car and always ensure your vehicle and home is secure. Sally Guyett, 7 News.